Hello friends, welcome to my channel D for Dinosaur. As you know kids, the dinosaurs are the animals and they were on earth around million years ago, and from that environment they are very big in size and are very extraordinary. Like you can see this Dimetrodon, and you can see the spike on his scale. But the other hand, we have here this Oyangosaurus, and he have a spikes of chain. And along with him, we have this Stegosaurus, look like a lizard. But you notice the spikes, so you can understand the dinosaurs were very extraordinary animals. And today, we bring for you the 15 most wanted dinosaurs ever on the planet. So these dinosaurs are very interesting to learn their name, their sound, and their video. So watch video till end. We will show you these dinosaur video along with their name and the sound. So you ready kids? Let's go. Let's start our video. And our first prehistoric dinosaur, we have Brachiosaurus. Brachiosaurus were very big dinosaur. They are so heavy and so huge. They have big neck, they had a long tail, and they move with four legs, and these are the herbivore dinosaurs. Let's watch him. Here we go, Brachiosaurus. And the next one we have is Apatosaurus. Before discovering so many dinosaurs, this Apatosaurus was the biggest herbivore dinosaur. But after that, there are more some big dinosaur comes. So Apatosaurus still a big dinosaur and a herbivore dinosaur. He has a big tail, he has a very long neck, and they move with four legs. Let's watch him. Here we go, Apatosaurus. And the next one, we have the very famous Tyrannosaurus Rex. Just look at him, how muddy he is. But the T-Rex is a very famous dinosaur. T-Rex are the carnivore dinosaur, and they move with two legs. Let's watch him. Here we go, T-Rex. And the next one, we have Ankylosaurus. Wow, just look at this dinosaur. He has a chain of spikes on his back till his head, and he has a hammer tail, and they move with four legs. And Ankylosaurus are big herbivore dinosaur. Let's watch him. Here we go, Ankylosaurus. And the next one we have is Megalosaurus. Just look at him. Look like a perfect frog in a big shake, isn't it? That's a carnivore dinosaur who move with two legs. Let's watch him. Here we go, Megalosaurus. And the next one we have is Spinosaurus. Another big and a carnivore dinosaur, we have the Spinosaurus, and he has a big spike on his back, and they move with two legs. Let's watch him. Here we go, Spinosaurus. In the next one, we have Cedrosaurus. This dinosaur is very, very similar to Triceratops. The difference is he has one horn, rest almost they are the same. So a medium size, this dinosaur is herbivore. Let's watch him. Here we go, Centrosaurus. Let's see what we have next. Oh, wow, that is a very cute dinosaur. And you know, kids, what's his name? That's a Paraslorophus, one of the cutest and a herbivore dinosaur, Paraslorophus, which is very, very muddy. Let's wash him. Here we go. Paraslorophus. In the next one, we have another big herbivore dinosaur, which is Augustinian. Just look at the extraordinary spike he has. Wow, just look at him. And he moved with four legs and a very big dinosaur, as you can see his long neck and his long tail. Let's watch him. Here we go, Augustinia. The next one we have is Dimetrodon. Just look at Dimetrodon. A very extraordinary, this dinosaur is carnivore, and just look at his spike. He has a very, very big spike and a big tail, which is very, very muddy, and they move with four legs. Let's watch him. Here we go, Dimetrodon. And the next one we have is Stegosaurus, which is another a very big size herbivore dinosaur bird. Just look at his extraordinary spikes. Wow, just look at him, a chain of spike till his arm tail, and that's very, very muddy, and they move with four legs, and these are the big herbivore dinosaur. Let's watch him. Here we go, Stegosaurus. And the next one we have is Velociraptor. Another very famous and a carnivore dinosaur. We have Velociraptor. And they move with two legs and he has a big tail. But that's a medium-sized dinosaur. Let's watch him. Here we go, Velociraptor. And the next one we have is Huayangosaurus. A very difficult name he has, Huayangosaurus. And that's a big herbivore dinosaur. Just see his extraordinary spike. From the beginning, he has spikes like the Stegosaurus. But at the end, his spike turned to Augustinia. So he has two resemblance with the different dinosaur who are Yangosaurus. They move with four legs and these are big herbivore dinosaurs. Let's watch him. Here we go, Yangosaurus. And the next one we have is Aragosaurus. Very similar to Brachiosaurus. This dinosaur is a herbivore dinosaur and the amazing thing is his neck, which is the longest neck in all dinosaurs. And he has a big tail as well, which is very muddy, and they move with four legs. Let's watch him. This herbivore dinosaur is very muddy. Here we go, Aragosaurus. And in last, we have a very beautiful Triceratops, which is a very, very big dinosaur. Not that much big as we have the Brachiosaurus and Regosaurus, but he has an average 5,000 kg weight. They move with four legs and also known as the three-horned face, as they have three horns on their face. So these are the herbivore dinosaur with a big structure. Let's watch him. Here we go, Triceratops. So kids, I hope you have learned a lot from these prehistoric dinosaurs which are in the washed up and clean. So don't forget to like the video, subscribe the channel and hit the bell. Have a great day. Take care. Bye-bye.